There are your cards. Let the word sneak begin. So, Chris, you got any fall plans?
I am lucky. My mother-in-law, Anna's mother, Karen, cooks a fabulous Thanksgiving dinner.
Is that right?
Yeah, and they live like right on the edge of this forest.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's nice. And like they have squirrels. I think we've talked about like there's squirrels out there. There's like every kind of bird you can think of. You got robins, titmouse, for instance.
Is that a bird?
I believe that's a bird.
Oh yeah, yeah. I've seen the titmouse before. They kind of like, they're like that. Like it's almost like they're on like a Nordic track.
That's right. That's right.
Like, I've seen them before.
Yeah.
They're really kind of scary.
They're for being so small, they're very scary. You know, I would say that Nordic track is something. It's a great tool for losing weight. There are a lot of people that could really benefit, honestly, like health-wise, from just like getting fit, just getting after it. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
in the gym.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't want to be Norm from Cheers. You know, you want to.
You want to be Patrick Ewing,
dude,
out there getting the ball, growing up. Hey, you want to be Norm? You want to be Patrick Ewing? That's what they always say. That's what I've always said.
Yeah, no.
You don't want to be Norm from Cheers. You want to be Patrick Ewing.
No, that's right.
What other sayings you always say? You always say to yourself what?
Oh gosh, I say if you're gonna eat gravy, don't leave it in your soul patch. That's one that's always gone down. Like. Not. Where I come from, everyone says that.
You're gonna eat gravy, don't leave it in your soul patch.
That's right.
But what if you're eating, for instance, a chicken cordon bleu? Like, that has some type of thing on there.
Oh.
You can get something like that caught in me, but that's a good food. You love to go out, you love to eat.
Man, you know, I tell you what, I do. I love to eat, I love the outdoors. I mean, honest, this year, like towards the end of the year, I need a break. What I plan to do is just go out. I want to get a fishing rod, and I want to go out. I just want to eat a peanut butter jelly fish. peanut butter jelly,
slash fish.
Yeah, fish.
So yeah, you that's what you want to do. Yeah, peanut butter jelly and fish.
Or hunt jellyfish.
Or just hunt jellyfish. I don't think you hunt jellyfish. Do you hunt jellyfish?
Well, I can't. You can hunt anything.
I can't eat peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, so it's a sore subject for me.
Oh, I'm really sorry. What can you eat?
Or you say why? You say why can't I eat them?
Yeah, like yeah. Why? Why can't you eat a peanut butter jelly? I'm curious.
Dentures. Oh. Well, hey. All right, thanks to Chris Pratt. He hosts Saturday Night Live's 40th season premiere this weekend with musical guest Ariana Grande. Rosamund Pike joins us after the break. Stick around, everybody.